up, guys? My name is Valencia Gamble, and I am back with another reaction video. And today, I'll be reacting to Megadeth, and the song is called Wake Up Dead. So that title alone reminds me of this video that I saw a while ago, probably a couple of years ago, of this lady. I can't remember what she was talking about, but she was like, next thing you know, you wake up dead. And it was just funny because it's just like, how do you wake up dead? Like, if you're dead, you don't wake up, you know? Like, I think it was like that, you know, what is that? What is that called? What is it called when, like, it's two opposites? I forgot. But it was just funny because it didn't make sense. But I hope that this video doesn't get blocked, because my last one, Holy Wars, I had a time with that one. I'm sorry for blurring that one out, but it was the only way that I could upload it to YouTube. YouTube doesn't like me sometimes. So, you know, it is what it is. But yeah, let's get right into this reaction. Here we go. Wake up dead. I thought it was gonna be like zombies. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Pausing it, but that's what this song is about. He's sneaking in his house at 4 a.m. Yeah, you're gonna wake up dead. You know, where have you been? Where have you been? Don't sneak in the bed next to me. No. I need to know where you've been all night. I'm sweating. That they gave me so much energy. Like the energy was high. I feel like it would have been so dope to be there and like be in the crowd. Like it just feel like it was just like high in energy and just like everyone was having a blast. But like I felt like I know I didn't pause it, so I hope I don't get blocked, but I couldn't pause it during like the guitar solo. That's the best part, you know. But yeah, I felt like all the key changes, like it seemed like I was listening to like 5 different songs in one, which is cool because I like when they change keys and it sounds like something different, but it's all in the same song. That's cool. But yeah, the lyrics though. The lyrics, yeah, you're gonna wake up dead if you're coming in at 4 in the morning and like you are out, you know, with someone else. Yeah, you're definitely gonna wake up dead. So that makes sense that they would use that title. But yeah, that was my reaction to that. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.